Right, guys, give a big round of applause. Ricky Ricardo himself, Desi Arnaz.
Are you ready for these roles? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming here today. Lucy, this is my ex-wife Lucy. She has not gotten enough attention in her life. This amazing woman, of whom her success came from a duo. 13 Emmy nominations, 4 of which you got. That's amazing. You know how many I have? You got 4, I have 0. This woman whose life was so uneventful, she was the first world problem. She did not like telling people she was from New York because it was not whimsical enough, so she said she was from Butte, Montana. That's the level of problems that my wife, Lucy, had. So I'm glad that we all got here, however many years after you've been dead, to celebrate you again. Let me tell you about myself. Desi Arnaz. In 1936, my family came here from Cuba after my father was released after 1 year of political jail time. After a fascist government took over power, I came here as a 16-year-old, could not even speak English, became a band leader, started my own production company with the love of my life. I, along with my friend and cameraman Carl, was the pioneers of 3-camera movie shootings. That's me, the man with no Emmys. To work on a show called I Love Lucy, not Desi Loves Lucy, not Ricky Loves Lucy, just someone loves Lucy. That's good. It's important for you to know that originally I was not supposed to be her husband in this TV show because, according to research, Americans had less problem with a female showrunner than a Latino man. They said that they didn't think American audiences could connect with my accent and my Latin style. If you come from a Latin country, it is not a Latin style. You are a Latin person. If you cannot connect, that's okay. You know. Friends, family, together Lucy and I made this regime. And now we're celebrating Lucy, because she's very talented. People ask me all the time, what's your name, Ricky, Desi? We don't care. Tell us, which of the two of you was more creative? To which I reply to them, I want you to know she named our daughter Lucy Desiree. That was what this beautiful woman contributed to our... Don't clap for that. I want you guys to be just a little picture of this fresh hell that I have been living in since 1940. You ready to do our famous duet? You ready? You want to sing? It's time. You want to come over here? Okay, you don't need a microphone because it carries. I give a microphone, we'll all be bleeding from the ears, okay? You ready? You don't need to hold it. Gentle hands. Here we go. Okay, stop it. Right. Love is for the way you look at me.
Oh, it's for the only one I see.
Okay,
it's
Milagro. V is very, very extraordinary and
nothing you said, that's a Spanish word, that's not a sentence for me!
knows where. Say the word sopapillas at me? Like I am Mexican? You don't even care because you don't know that that's not from the same place. You're not my audience. I can already tell you're not going to be on my side because you don't know talent. Anyway, you're very nice. I'm glad you have a poster somewhere around this place. I have 2 stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for my contributions to this industry, but that's okay. I will be in the back singing songs about mambo and playing this bongo drum that I have and hanging out with some of your daughters. If any of you need to talk to me, just have Lucy say it from literally wherever she is, and I will be able to hear it through the wall.
This is our name, ladies and gentlemen.